One of our biggest Christmas traditions at Carlo's Bakery is our delicious cookie trays. We make all kinds of cookies. Icebox, Carlo's, figs, long jelly, round jellies, hazelnut, and we pile them up on a tray. I mean, now that's Christmas. One of our most popular cookies are our Carlo's cookies. They're little shortbread cookies with nuts sprinkled on top. I'm gonna make 14 batches of these cookies. Each gets 2 dozen eggs, 14 pounds of shortening, some vanilla flavoring, 13 pounds of sugar, 18 pounds of each flour. That's our mix. And we got our machine. So basically you put the dough in, the dough goes down the hopper, and we have a wire, and it just boom, boom, boom. And the dough comes and it cuts these perfect cookies. And I mean, I'm shooting these trays through this machine so fast, Danny can't even keep up with me.
What the hell are you doing?
It fell. I'm sorry.